See,
oh no, I did the shot on purpose. Yeah. But I know it's gonna be a misfire. Let's get it around.
Okay, that's it.
Yeah.
He's talking about Terminator.
No, this Australian death machine.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The band that's the singer of
Yeah.
I was pronouncing Lambesis.
Oh,
it
could be.
The world may never know.
Have you ever watched like an interview?
I don't know if I have either. Wow, you can't DI in on that, huh?
And so that Railroad's glass.
Yeah, I can't get it. Oh man, I kind of got lost in the sauce there. Yeah.
I got lost in the sauce. Oh man.
And Carl.
Oh, that's great sauce.
Yeah. You get lost, yeah, but then I'm trying to save you.
I don't want you.
I don't wanna be saved.
Oh, yes you do.
I've saved you like a good like handful of times.
Oh wow, I just killed myself. Perfect.
Yeah, you got this. Thank you. jiggly thing. Oh, I keep bullying it to you. Hata! Thank you.
not think I was gonna have the forward smash you.
Another beer.
There's some good team combos, Jason.
Yes! Took the opportunity.
Glad you didn't hesitate. I did, but I just took the safest one out of all of them. Instead of going straight for him, if you miss it.
I think in a Dolphin Slash hand, I got scared. I was like,
oh, God.
No. Those are like the worst, like the most demoralizing Mars kills.
We're not gonna.
Then they're so beautiful though.
You remain G.
I could have.
I didn't even want to shot.
I'm good.
I'm good for now as well.
Still put in my last jam. Tricky metaphors. I explore more to expose the core.
Got that wet lap?
Guru Garza.
The fake
Jack.
He was getting so in a past life that hasn't even ended yet.
What? Am I supposed to drink out of this?
No, let me take this real quick.
Here I sit broken hearted, trying to prove a little farted. He's like, back in the day, people used to write funny graffiti. He used to write jokes on the wall. Now I'm just right. I don't even know what they're doing. He's like, you know what we did when we were young? We tagged on the water tower. But we didn't put fake names. We put our real names. We didn't give a fuck. That's it. say Megan probably is one king of fries because he's like 10.
Catapulted you to death. I can have this idea.
What?
The
counter!
Wow.
Did you really?
Yeah, I countered. I guess it didn't come out fast enough.
Sorry, I had to fucking do something. Dude. I'm sorry.
Wasn't worth it!
The only time I want you to hit is when the other person dies with me.
I thought it would.
Oh, he got me.
That was too slick.
Oh, I didn't even mimic it. What the fuck?
Oh, I got this.
And we know this Tony too saying. Because this guy just goes around with feet and fucks
things. He's just pressing the down stick.
I'm trying to help you not get comboed by Jason while at the same
time. Don't worry about it.
Bitch, I see you getting destroyed on the other side
so
of the bed.
Let it happen.
No.
I will get out of the combo eventually.
I could get you out of it sooner.
I mean, yeah, but don't fuck it up.
Look at that. I killed him. I saved you. And killed him.
I did all the work.
I'm just kidding. Look at me.
I'm the new suit.
Oh, fuck.
Man, that was so bad. They won't use it. They don't want to use it.
Oh!
I was already dead.
I've been dead.
Oh, I got both of them.
Oh, what the fuck?
Dude, that was like the recovery of a fucking lifetime.
That was the worst thing I've ever seen.
Bitch, you just stood there and watched it.
Well, so did you, bitch! You had the ledge and let him have it. Like, come on.
Yeah, because I didn't know they're gonna do some sort of leapfrog bullshit with the fucking uppies, with two uppies. You didn't agree with me that I said I got both of them. You're like, good shit.
Well, yeah, dude, let go.
I didn't know what this thing's here. I thought I had it. I got a lot of balls coming at me like that. I like you. What about you? Give me that free four and fucking four to me.
I'm out of here. Oh, I don't know what I got tipped.
They call him the Swedish diaper.
It's a very optimal laundry garment.
I dare say.
Get sick. You don't have to get up.
That's convenient.
You have to go to the bathroom, you go right there. Two set, grand final set, $50. You're good to meet it.
Chugging bottles of water and shit.
I'm sure, like, right after both of them just go to the restroom. It was like 10 minutes. Because you always hear that, like, after grand finals, like, bathroom set.
Yeah, man, I used to just feel like, fuck, I could hold it and play, because then, man, it would be on my mind. Take my minute and a half long piece.
Oh, you dick. That was the dumbest read of all time. He literally just slapped me with it.
Dumbest or the best?
Huh?
Dumbest or the best?
He just short hopped in forward air. I went right into it. I could have done so many
edge card.
I know, that's so funny because in my head I was like, man, they both just stood there.
I know. You didn't get one.
I'm like, I don't have to do anything. It's done.
I know, but he just accused you. He's like, you just stood
there.
I was like, bitch, what did you do? What did you do to fix that? I was the one who initiated it. I don't know how y'all did it.
Dude, that was
like the stairway to heaven. I thought fucking Dusty was gonna die.
Yeah, Dusty, that was like surprising for me too. I was like, holy shit.
Well, he hit you, and then you upbeat, and you hit him, and then both of y'all lived.
I can't believe that hit either. Like, it was like the last pixel or something. Firebird.
Call it my sixth,
your
or maybe in my seventh
up.
Sense.
Tony, I had to get out. Oh, now I dive again! What the fuck is that?
Wow.
I hate this piece. This piece can go suck one.
For real.
This piece is starting to piss me off.
Damn, I'm trying to save you again.
I sure know. Get this fucking thing off of you. It's not about you. It's about him. Send your fucking brother. Send your fucking brother. How did that happen?
Congo, Wait, don't swing.
I was trying to shine you up.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Didn't see that one coming.
I'll come by and help you every now and then if I feel like you're getting into it. If you're getting combo, I'm not looking for you.
Yeah, there you go.
That's the idea.
Also, I'm gonna be doing that a lot. Probably watch that one.
He saves all of
them. Is that me?
Yeah, you're good.
You were the only one that got hit by that? No, I said bean!
Random. I think you landed on random.
Yeah, I just said, I guess I had the wrong game on the bean. I went for a man.
I fucking hate you. I had to save him to live.
Oh. He does this down there on floating suit. It's awesome.
So we play like, for hops and nuts?
Yeah. Just keep on hopping them up.
Yeah.
We'll do like 3 in a row. Oh, I kept holding down. Oh my god, that was a jam.
Take it. He was so far from the ledge though. Like, he was like a good pixel away.
Yeah, smash is really good.
I'm gonna address that the way.
Stumpy?
I think I had another beer.
That's got some force now. Look, man, it wasn't the last stock, so it
didn't matter. It's funny because it's actually my first like star jump stock ever. Like, I never star jump.
I need the perfect amount of. Like,
Scarface
Joe.
What's up, Robbie?
Well, I couldn't go high because he was throwing turnips, so he, like, literally had the ultimate just trap. Like, I had nowhere else to go but, like, as low as I possibly did.
Yeah. It's just scary because sometimes I don't know if I hit, when I hit back on the C stick, if I'm gonna bear, or if I'm gonna fall off the ladder. Yeah, so I got kind of scared right there.
With no keys, they have no keys. Just have this.
Oh no! God damn you, Whiskey! I like stomped in my tracks, dude. Like, oh, I guess I got it.
To the metal.
Put the metal to the pedal to the other metal.
Gonna take a quick butt cheek break.
Yeah, cheeks are hurting.
But can I say butt cheeks on TV? How about butt?
If you're going there, you're gonna be.
You gonna go pray to your fortune god?
No, I'm just gonna go.
That's actually Daddy's say. When we were hungover in the morning, into the porcelain god.
I had been there.
I've never been that better.
I like that double peach, don't you?
Double peach?
He's everywhere. He's the town slut. He's everywhere.
Aloha.
What are you doing? Just wait.
Oh, this fucker. When are the fuckers going by? It's the I don't fucking know.
I want my orange juice. It's meaning for it.
You got orange juice?
Yeah, the stumps I got, the call-out stumps, so many call-out stumps.
I didn't see it.
Open your eyes.
Oh, I saw it.
Look.
What's
what I saw, too.
Where's the rest of it?
Where'd the two tall boys go from?
They're
older.
I was like, damn, we had two tall boys too.
Oh, yeah.
Only my third
beer. They're
there for historical value.
For scenery.
I have one of those empty black velvet bottles.
You do?
In my room still.
Anyone want some?
Birthday boy? Calling you.
Jason! I'm not taking another one unless someone else is. No, I'm not gonna die.
What time is it?
Like 10?
I know, that's the thing I was like.
10:30.
10:31.
Shots.
Alright, you ladies ready?
It's like that one curious ass person where you're sitting in the back of the car and you're looking at Facebook videos and they like look over unintentionally. You're just like, oh, I didn't know that's how it works.
It's human nature. You just look at the screen. You don't want to look at the screen.
Sweet.
Butt cheeks.
Whoa.
Legend of Zelda. I know.
It's so annoying.
Because Wink Hit, I was
gonna have to Wink Hit?
That. Wink Hit, that.
That's ancient.
Actually, Jason.
Yeah.
It is, bitch.
Like, cause this Falco's not moving like it was moving earlier. And this Marth is kind of fucking dangerous. I was gonna do like the fucking the upbeat stall, but I missed it, and I was like, oh fuck. I didn't think you were gonna do it.
like,
I'm going for him with the fair.
Yeah.
I thought
it was funny
that you hit me. Like, yeah,
you're gonna
laugh. I was like, well.
Sure is.
I'm just trying to stop him with the video. Instead of being Mark and having to run the video, he's still in here. No, I think it's down over here.
For me?
Yeah. Open the room to the universe. Exactly what it was, so I couldn't really like the gauge on where to get you. Wow!
I did too first, for a second. I was like, oh my god, the dare, no.
until he fucking OD'd the delay. You know, I'm standing here like a fucking.
When I saw him stand, I'm like, oh, he's an idiot.
Mario farted that shit.
Yeah, no, you're good. I think I was drunk the other day at Jesse's place. I played Sheik Doodle against him. I bodied him like 3 games in a row. I think he got kind of bad.
How's the how's he doing after Sheik?
I don't know, I was too drunk to remember. But I remember going Sheik against him and winning, like, badly. And he was like, alright. And, like, for the next 3 games, like, he was trying to beat me so hard.
Yeah,
try
hard.
But, like, he just
couldn't. That was me last time on that play, like,
he
I
just
could
couldn't
feel
hit,
it,
dude.
I could feel the tension between us playing with, like, Kafka.
I feel bad, because, like, I'm pretty sure he knew I was just drunk as shit. Like, I did not know what I was doing. Like, I left my controller here, I was playing on one of my big cheating controllers.
What's up, dude?
Controller. Yo, what's up, Hyper?
Oh my god, 30%.
Much I could have done in that position, but I didn't think you were gonna run after he rolled. I don't know. I saw you wait there for the tech chase, so I was like, oh, all right, he rolled into me, up smash. And then you run like right past him.
It's cool. I deserve it.
Shout out to anyone? I see Kennedy thinking now.
Thinking about it, but honestly, maybe just a half shot.
I'm good for myself. I can't even look at a shot like that. I'll take it. Like right now, dude. I don't know.
Look, that's like a billion shots.
I drank all the vanilla porters last night.
Oh, yeah.
It seems like so dark. I didn't
wasn't
hungover
today.
That
wasn't
that
bad. Nah.
That's
a really
good.
Really
kind of chill on all the beers. Is it good though? Like, is it?
It's not bad.
It's pretty
smooth. It's not
bad. I might take a little bit.
I think just so I get you there.
Yeah. Not, oh man.
If you ever wonder,
I don't know if I want to get there.
If you ever wonder what me and Kerb's relationship as friends look like, it's this bottle.
I thought it was a
Kentucky
Deluxe.
No, that was his recent.
That's what you're talking about too.
This is way smoother than that.
God.
This right here is me and Jesse's bad night.
Hey.
Me and Kerb's bad night. Sir.
Fucking Chino needs it.
Chino. We probably consumed about like 40 of these. I'm like this man.
I thought he's tapping in. What Tony we got?
Tony Vino.
It's just my doubles thought process. I don't play doubles at all.
That peach save though was probably like the highlight of mine.
Dude, for real, that like confused me. I hit y'all and then I grabbed ledge. I was like, oh look, I got both of them.
You upbeat
and hit him, and you fell, and I was like, okay, maybe he'll live, but you'll fall. And then he upbeat you.
What's that move?
Oh, two.
What's that move?
Two.
The young two.
How's Skyrim?
The way.
How's your bard?
I saw that.
Does he have a bard? He's playing on that Skyrim.
He hasn't met Jarl Ofric yet.
Oh, he hasn't? That's in London.
The Jarl Ofric? Jarl O'Hare.
That's what we call my friend. We live in a neighbor named Ofnil. We call him the Jarl.
I know what that is.
The Jarl of Ofnil? It's my friend Skeeter. We call him Skeeter.
Mosquito?
Skeeter is short for Skeeter Mustard. Just the dumbest name of you. One day we just looked at him and we were like, dude, you look like a Skeeter. My friend was like, Mustard? What's wrong with Skeeter Mustard? Until Skeeter, call Skeeter Mustard.
What the fuck was that?
Call him Skeeter
Mustard. Did you shoot needles at me or something?
No.
Was that what that was? Is that
no.
Fast?
It was weird.
That was very weird.
I'm not gonna hold it, isn't that weird?
Very weird.
He's a very weird. That's weird.
So fucked up right now.
Was that
shot? I think it was. Oh, this fucking dog actually. That's what's going on right now.
Yeah, that dog comes in when you least expect it.
See ya! Yeah, knock the fuck out, man.
What the fuck? place is that from?
From Friday?
Friday. Yeah, that's the fuck. Do you go through the steel that dude's bite? He's not gonna kill you. That's fine. I'm not gonna let him see that.
Say something about this fucking
2v1. Don't say that.
Look, man.
It's good.
Fuck off.
I mean, at least you didn't get killed first.
Where were y'all in my good days?
That's exactly what I wanted.
That's so funny, dude.
How did you fly that far?
Because I came there before you jumped.
Yeah, I know.
Gave him the boost jump. Oh my god, that was so funny.
I don't even know what direction I'm facing in
that. That boost jump.
Look, dude, they killed themselves. I don't have to do anything.
Oh, that was a good
option. The only option
that makes.
You're right.
Oh, that boost jump.
See, boost jump to his death.
I thought you were going to dunk him afterwards.
I was trying to, but I couldn't read where he was.
In the magnifying glass, and snake I was like, right here. How far is he out? It's a monkey. Dude, I know she hates it when you pet her and just stop petting her. Look how pissed she is. You just teased your dolphin.
Oh, yeah, but.
I say,
but.
Why does that keep hitting you?
It turned me around like 3 times, but I missed every grab. Right?
I'm so sorry, dude. I'm so sorry.
They were all going for Jason, and somehow they didn't hit him.
See, Jason knows they're coming for him, so he jumps and they hit me.
Mike, let's let's go. Mike, 5 months.
Oh.
5 months deep.
Yeah, let's go, Moofy.
So Jason, take a shot now.
Yeah. 5 months deep.
What the fuck am I getting covered by this weed for?
Oh my god. He's gonna put that on his
YouTube.
He's gonna highlight every highlight of his, but not all of his.
Classic.
Thank you. for the greater good. And I killed him.
Yeah, he killed him.
He did die. Your roll, and then when I swung, I was trying to hit him, but I hit you. Yeah, he forward smashed me.
That was a good game.
I was Luigi.
Can't wait, shoot.
You were Luigi.
That was the Luigi boys. That's why you're like, when you said clip the highlights, I was like, ooh, that sounds good. You should clip that. That was pretty good. It was nasty.
What?
The combo they got on you?
Yeah, that.
It was like carrying me across the stage.
Oh, Luigi? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It was dirty. It was like 60%.
When I came to my senses and I'm like, I still haven't hit the floor.
Yeah,
I was like, oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck it was. It was pretty nutty.
It was like a sequence of shit where I was like, I DI'd out for a little while and I was like, alright, I'm out. And then like, I got sucked back in. I DI'd in for like two more moves and I was like, what the fuck?
Game the suck back in.
Not even invested in that shit.
No. I just being believed.
Chipotle,
that's it? I just DI'd like an idiot.
What'd you get? You have the original hot?
Huh? Yeah, original hot.
Ballsy guy.
Is that all from right now?
Today?
From here down. From this down.
Why'd you run in the same direction I did?
Come on, bro. That's my direction.
Play in this direction.
It's the only logical. Dude, both of us literally did just like we spawned, we both ran to the left and full jumped. He did a move.
I like to believe it that way. to it.
There's no way. Okay, there's no way I got you, Matt.
No.
No way. suit.
I gotta play some singles. It's like coming down to like YouTube and shit now. I think we're getting pretty tired.